Making fiends, making fiends. Vanessa's always making fiends, making fiends. While Charlotte makes friends.
La la la.
Stop it! Stop it! What is this horrible beast?
Oh, hi, Vendetta. This is Frederick. He's a canary. My next-door neighbor went to Guam for a week, and I get to look after him.
Does he bite?
No.
That is too bad.
He likes seeds and paperclips, and he knows lots of songs. Do you want to hear one?
No.
I like to pet sit. Maybe when you go on vacation, I could look after your pets.
Why would I want you to look after my fiends? You are stupid. Oh, wait. Yes, I think I'm going to, Florida this weekend.
Oh, yay! What are you going to do in Florida?
I am going to crush oranges.
Yippee!
Here is the key to my house. I will leave written instructions of how you will feed my fiends.
Oh, what a happy day! I get to feed your pets, hooray! Ooh, written instructions. Well, this looks easy enough. Feeding Vendetta's pets, cause Vendetta is the best. It is fun to feed her pets, cause her pets are nice. Feeding Vendetta's pets, it is fun, it is the best. Cause Vendetta has nice pets, and Vendetta's nice. Hey, wait a second. Vendetta forgot to write down what to feed you. Well, I've got a cupcake in my pocket. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. And Vendetta has nice pets, cause Vendetta is the best. And her pets are fun and nice, and Vendetta too is nice. Feeding Vendetta's pets, cause Vendetta is the best. It is fun to feed her pets, cause her pets are nice.
Ooh, it's the last thing on the list. Find the red hat that says cat on it and put it on your head. Mmm, it's so fragrant. It is the latest fashion from France. Ooh la la. Now call the giant cat to come to dinner. Ooh, the kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty. Food, food, food.
I'm wearing a fancy hat. What do you think about that? It smells like cat food and it's red. It looks so pretty on my...
Meow. It worked. It worked. My plan, it worked! Finally, the day has come where there is no stupid little girl. The day has come when there is no more Charlotte.